And some breaking news, concession workers at Dodger Stadium have agreed not to strike at the All-Star Game next week. Their union just made the announcement. Leaders say substantial progress is being made in contract negotiations that affect 1,500 workers. The chapter is asking for higher wages and better health benefits. Their contract expired in 2019, and they believe they deserve more.